John James Brannigan, no relation to John James Cassidy. Have you heard the great commotion, like the roaring of the ocean, or the falls of great Niagara in reality? It's someone I might mention that's attracting great attention. It's a man with such a marvelous personality. It would fairly make your heart rejoice to hear the music in his voice. You're sure to hear about him near and far. Don't think it is the king at all. It's no such kind of thing at all. Don't think it is the sultan, the Caesar, or the Tsar. So there you are. Don't you know? Can't you guess what he's been? I'll let you know who this wonderful person is. It's John James Brannigan. You'll never see a better-looking man again. He's from Killarney's lakes and fells. John James is the dimple with the girls. Show me any man to beat him if you can. For it's John James Brannigan. He's an Irish gentleman.
Sorry, beat you got ears and all.
In the middle of December, into Parliament, a member was elected by a very large majority. And the House was fairly brimming when he spoke of votes for women. Sure, he told them that he was a good authority. All the members round there seated to a special bit was treated. Everybody there in turn. Don't think it was the Lord at all that made them all applaud at all. It wasn't Mr. Atwood, Mr. Churchill, Mr. Burns. Not at all. You were wrong. Twist a while. Take a note. Who was it that got the beautiful girls to vote? Why, John James Brannigan. You'll never see a better-looking man again. He's from Killarney's lakes and fells. John James is the devil with the girls. Show me any man that will beat him if you can. For it's John James Brannigan. He's an Irish gentleman.